World Stroke Day is Thursday, October 29th, the perfect time to learn and remember the signs and symptoms of stroke. We're joined today by two of our good friends, Dr. Richard Jung, who's a stroke expert with Cox Health, and Timmy. And I understand, Dr. Jung, there's an easy way to remember the signs and symptoms of stroke. Is that right?
That's correct. The acronym FAST, which stands for Face, Arm, Speech, and Time.
Face, Arm, Speech, Time. FAST. That sounds simple enough. Well, we're joined by a few other friends to help us remember. Let's hit it.
If someone has a stroke near you, the FAST song tells you what to do. F-A-S-T, FAST. F-A-S-T, FAST. The letter F, it stands for face. If one hat droops, no time to waste. The letter A means an arm that's weak. The letter S means it's hard to speak. The letter T means it's time for 911. Call right away so help will come. Learn the song and show you care. And help end a stroke each time you share. Face, arm, speech, time, FAST. F-A-S-T, FAST. Face, arm, speech, time, FAST. F-A-S-T, FAST. Face, arm, speech, time, FAST. F-A-S-T, FAST. FAST.